Good morning students, welcome to Mathematics class. Today we are going to study chapter 13, Fields and Fences. Today we will study the workbook, page number 76. Open your workbook, page number 76. And here, what problems given? I have written the word problem and today we will do this one. See, question number 4, that is page number 76. Nandu's father goes for a walk around the given field every morning. This is the field given. The field is looking like a what? Rectangle, because this line and it is red. So different is there. So the given field every morning. Every day he takes 5 rounds of this field. What is the total distance he covers? Total distance means this is the total distance from boundary of the town around that figure means that is the perimeter. So the given figure field is rectangular shape. So length of the field is equal 120 meter. Then breadth of the field. How much is that? That is 80 meter. This is length and this is breadth. This is length, this is breadth. These two lengths are equal, these two breadths are equal. So it is a rectangular shape. So around the figure, that is the perimeter we have to find. So perimeter of the field. How much is that? That is the 2 into L plus B. This is the formula. You know that? Last class we have studied. So 2 into L means in place of L we write 120 meters. In place of breadth we write 80 meters. Then how much will come? 120 plus 80, it is 200. 200 meters. Then 200 into 2 is equal to how much will come? That is 400 meters. How much is the length? So he told Nandu's father goes for a walk around the given field every morning. This much meter every day he is walking. Then every day he takes 5 rounds. How many rounds? It is only 1 round. 1 round means perimeter. 1 round he walks. How much? 400 meters. Then how many rounds he takes every day? 5 rounds. So in 5 rounds, he walks how much? 400 meter into 5. Then how much will come? 500, 5 22,000 meters. This much he is walking every morning in this field. Okay? Then what is the total distance he covers? So you will write, therefore, He covered 2000 meters every day. 2000 meter distance he covers every day. Okay? Understand or not? Nandu's father walk this field around this field and 5 times he is walking every morning. So how much distance he covered? So he covered 200 meter of distance every day. Okay, next come to the question number 5. See that it is question number 5 there. Look at the picture of this table. Here table cross given. This is the table cross. Is it also looking like a rectangular shape? So look at the picture of this table cloth and tell how much length is used for one table cross. One table cross means total length of the table cloth. Okay? Total length means that is the perimeter you have to find. Then first you write that. What you write? Length of the table cloth. How much is that? That is, what is the length? Length is this much. 1 meter and 80 centimeter. 1 meter, 80 centimeter. And breadth of the tablecloth. Tablecloth. How much is that? That is, what is that? 70 centimeter. So, it is total cloth. Total cloth means the length of the boundary. So, total cloth means the perimeter. Total clock or perimeter of the perimeter of the table clock equal to what is that? You know the formula 2 into L plus D. So 2 into L means how much is there? 1 meter 80 centimeter. Then breadth is how much? 70 centimeter. Then you have to first add these two. 1 meter 80 centimeter, 1 meter 80 centimeter plus 70 centimeter. Then you will add how much will come? 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 7, 15. 5. You have to write here and 1 you will carry. Then it is 2 meter 50 centimeter. 2 meter 50 centimeter. This much came. And you have to multiply 2 meter into 50 centimeter into 2. 2 0 0, 2 5 the 10, 0 1, 2 2 the 4 1, 5. The 5 meter 0 centimeter means it is 5 meters. Understand? So the length of the total length of the table clock is 5 meter. So you have to write here, therefore the total length of the table clock is how much is that? That is 5 meter he used. Okay? This is the answer of the question number 5. Okay? Next. Okay, now we will see the page number 77. Question number 7. I have written here. See that a square has a boundary of 16 centimeter. This is the square. The boundary is 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. That is 16 centimeter. The boundary means the perimeter. From the corner of this square is there, it is the corner. In this corner of this square, a small square of the side 1 centimeter. It is 1 centimeter, 1 square. 1 centimeter square cuts off. It will cut. Then what is the perimeter of the remaining square? Understand? With the boundary, what is this boundary? Is how much square this perimeter? It is less than this or equal to this or more than this. You have to find. That is the question. So first what you will do? It is already given. This is the 16 centimeter, the boundary. Then B boundary you will see. This is length is 4 centimeter, it is also 4 centimeter, it is a square, so all sides are equal, this is 4, this is 4. And this is 1 centimeter square cut, means it is how much will come? This is 3, 4 minus 1, 3 centimeter, and it is also this side also 1 cut, then it is also 3 centimeter. Understand? 1 centimeter square, it is cut off, that's why here left is 3 centimeters. Here also left 3 centimeters. But here the boundary is there, so it is how much is there? It is 1 centimeter and it is 1 centimeter. Understand? Now the boundary, the perimeter, or the boundary of the figure, square, perimeter of the square B. How much is that? That is 4 centimeter plus 4 centimeter plus 3 centimeter plus 3 centimeter plus these two 1 centimeter plus 1 centimeter. How many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then how much is that? 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 15 plus 1, 16 centimeter. This is 16 centimeter B boundary and A boundary given already. It is 16 centimeter. So both the boundaries are same, equal. So you have to write it is equal. Okay? It is given with the boundary of the BB less or more. Find its length. So both are equal. The length of the boundary, the length of the B square is B boundary is 16 centimeters. Okay? Both are same. Again, question is asking find its length. The length is 16 centimeters. Okay? Now this is the 7 number. Now we will study 8 number. It is question number B. 7b. It is given that if you cut a 1 cm square to get shape C, since same square boundary given 16 cm, this is same square here, 1 cm square cut off here. Then what will be the length of the boundary of the C? This C square boundary, how much is there? That is the question. So A boundary is how much? Boundary A field. How much is that? That is 15, 16, you know that? 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4, 16 cm. Now, boundary C, what is that? If this is 4 cm shape square, it is 4 cm, and it is 4 cm, and it is 4 cm. But here, 1 cm means centimeter square cut off. Cut off means it is how much will come? This is 1 cm, and this is 1 cm, and this is 1 cm. Here, 1 cm cut, then total is 4 cm. 1 cm cut means both this 3 cm, means 1.5, 1.5. This is total strength, the total is like this 3 cm. 1 cm cut off, so 3 cm. Now, you will find the boundary of the field. Boundary C field. How much will come? That is 4 cm plus 4 cm plus 4 cm, 4, 4, 4. Plus, it is both this 1 plus 2, 1.5, 1.5, it is 3. I am writing 3 directly. Huh? Then plus, it is 1. Then it is 1. Then it is 1. How much is coming? See, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 15 plus 1, 16, 16 plus 1, 17, 17 plus 1, 18. So, 18 centimeter. The boundary of the C field, how much is that? That is 18 centimeter. Therefore, the length of the boundary C is equal to how much? Length of the boundary C is equal to 18 centimeter. This much for today. Next class, we will study some more maths. Okay, thank you.